into Dallas in a big old double trailer diesel rig. And just as luck would have it, the driver let him down in front of this old honky where I picked. He had a worn out fiddle case he carried like a child. Tucked beneath his arms, he walked in, strolled up to the bandstand and laid a dollar down. Then wondered if we'd mind if he set in. While he tuned up with a guitar, boys all turned around and looked at me. Cause the way that he was dressed and looked, everybody thought that he was some old bum that walked in off the street. Then when he drew that bow across them strings and made them cry, we knew he weren't no ordinary man. Then when he hit a breakdown by himself to warm it up, we knew he had a fiddler in our band. He played a good old country breakdown like you've never heard a breakdown played before. Then he made you feel like you were part of faded, loving, cheating heart, and topped it off with roses and a tongue. Then he played a verse of Uncle Penn, the crowd would roar and he'd play again. They bought him merely, couldn't drink no more. We thought he'd wear his fingers off, cause the only time he'd ever stop was long enough to rosin up the boat. And he'd play. He'd play a good old country breakdown like you've never heard a breakdown played before. Then he made you feel like you're a part of faded love and cheating heart, and topped it off with rose of salmon tone. Then he played a verse of Uncle Penn, the crowd would roar and he'd play again. They bought him barely, couldn't drink no more. Then before we knew what he had done, he buttoned that old fiddle up and called himself a ride on down the road. And he'd play.